Purvis says she was paid $5,000 but did not go on to participate in the spin-off Teen Mom, which is now one of
the need someone again where you feel like without them, you can't be.